I'm not a person who is exuberant. And when I achieve something, I'm really internally happy. Sometimes I don't even show it. I don't feel I need to show that to the people. But I'm really satisfied with the work that I've done, or with the condition, with the, what has happened, what I've provoked, or what has come to me. I'm really internally happy, and it's something that I share with my family, that I share with the people that I work with in the office. But it's not something that I like to, I don't go to party and throw champagne bottles and things like that, you know. It's not my style at all. I enjoy what I'm doing, and when I succeed, when I'm happy, I'm really internally happy.